The HCFB from the sizes 450, 500, and 630 and the 560. There is a few changes to the wiring diagram. The links, which is completely in two different connection blocks. In this case, your link will be between point Z and U, which is on your big block, the furthest one to your left, and then the middle block between X and V. That is where your links goes into, and then we're going to start wiring over our 3-core cable. Your neutral cable goes to the connection point W, which is the furthest one to your right at the bottom connection. Very important to make sure that your wires are securely tightened. Your live goes to the middle TP, same like the smaller sizes, goes to the middle TP. And your earth, your furthest connection point to your left. Okay, and then there is also the link between the TP on your right hand side and then the first link where it is the Z and the U. So we will insert a link in the point U. And then the TP to your right. Just make sure that all your wires is securely fastened. For illustration purposes, we connected our 3-core cable directly to the connection box, but in practice it must come in via the gland, using a 20mm gland to fasten your cable and then to secure. You can also adjust the length of your wiring to make your connection box look neat. Just to quickly go over the wiring diagram again, your links go between the first one on your left hand side on the big black box and then also the middle one between Z and U, X and V. Your 3-core cable, you have your neutral going to your furthest left bottom right bottom point, which is the W point. There is a link between your first TP to your right and the link on your left hand side of the black box, and then you have your live going into the middle TP, and then there is your earth.